Calypso, I'm sure you don't really know. I don't think you know what is really Calypso. Now the words you'll hear we rhyme and sing is only half the thing. I will show you that Calypso is more than a work of art. It is a feeling which comes from deep within. Sometimes a tale of joy or one of suffering. Friend, it's an editorial in song of the life that we undergo. That and only that I know is true Calypso. A life? Now you must admit, there is nothing quite like it. From West Africa, they brought our forefather, who had to toil as slaves in the fields all day. But while they did, they chanted their own love about how master treat them bad. So Calypso begun there in Trinidad. So it has a rhythm unto itself alone. It has a native beat, all of very own. It's a way of life, a way of love. From centuries ago, our folk art, I know, must be Calypso. Alive? Da 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 da. Of Calypsonians, there are different opinions. Some people say we sing too smutty, but with that, I cannot agree. If Calypso is smut, you have to tell me this. What was Shakespeare, Venus, and Adonis? There's no one made a fuss, so why try to point your finger at us? Because we sing you the things that you seldom say. What I mean is we bring you events of the day. Anybody business, we come right here and we let you know. Move along as a song. Names like Attila, Sparrow, Duke, and Pigeon. We fought a long way to bring it where it's here today. Yet still that word, Calypso, is in dispute by those who know our history beyond repute. Some say it's Spanish, African, and French, but I know Canaan is the land of the Calypso. Now you take a child born here just a week ago. The first thing you'll hear it sing is a Calypso. We must all be proud and glad of which nations wish they had Calypso. Calypso, Calypso is the culture of Trinidad. I love you. La, la. Ladies and gentlemen, I thank you for the band. Thank you very much. I want to give a special round of applause for the band. I mean, and they're fantastic. Mr. Roy Cape and the All Stars. And they're fantastic. I tell you what too. I just got in here today. No rehearsals. I said, Roy, I'm doing this and that and that. He said, no problem. Another round of applause, please. Fantastic group of guys. Fantastic group of guys. Roy.